The offensive of Ukrainian troops in the north of Lugansk has been stopped. The attack of punitive forces have faltered. Moreover, attempts of pro-Kyiv forces to break through the corridor to the airport through Alexandrovka have failed. Moscow worries the capability to negotiate of a number of partners who participated in the agreements on Ukraine. Today, the head of Russian Foreign Ministry Sergei Lavrov said during a briefing for the press. According to him, nothing of the Geneva Declaration on Ukraine of April 17, signed by representatives of the USA, Russia, the EU and the Ukraine, were done. The Malaysian government continues negotiations with Kyiv authorities as well as with the representatives of Novorossiya for their ceasefire in the passenger liner crash area. It was announced by Malaysian side. Let's remind, in spite of the formal expression of assistance in the investigations of the crash, Kyiv has activated the military action in the area of the airliner crash site. Internet users discovered a record of the program Chas Che, where in the broadcast on 16 of July there were recorded book launch system and the radar of the Ukrainian armed forces located in the area of fighting between People's Army and pro-Kyiv troops. The video clearly showed a platform for anti-aircraft rocket launchers which could be seen on the records provided by the Ukrainian side. Let's remind, on July 17 Malaysian plane, a flight Amsterdam-Kuala Lumpur, crashed on the territory of Donetsk People's Republic.